accepted Christ, you die in the earth today, man. It's fire and brimstone coming to America. America's in shambles. America's got problems, so the Lord put us in the street. So he put us out to the street and said, preach and let them know what I'm getting ready to do.
Read it, brother.
Acts 3:19. Repent ye therefore and be converted.
And be converted.
That your sins may be blotted out.
That your sins, your wickedness can get a pass, can get a cover up. Read it.
When the times of refreshing shall come from the presence of the Lord.
That's what's going to happen, man. The Lord's going to come down and refresh the earth. He's going to refresh the righteous. And we're going to rule in the earth, man. We're going to rule in ancient, like ancient times. We're going to rule according to right works. Righteous, not no wicked laws. Everybody that's running America is wicked. You understand? They're all evil, man. They're all evil. All these college graduates, these PhDs and MDs, they're all thieves, robbers, and liars. Did I tell a lie? No, they're all lying, they're robbing, and they're stealing. Now they're all getting arrested. They're all getting fired. All these CEOs and big officials, they're fleecing America. Everybody's a thief. All these big men are thieves. Governors and senators taking underhand payments. They're all thieves, man. Show what you got out.
Colossians 1:19.
Right?
For please the Father that in him should all fullness dwell.
Right?
Having made peace with the blood of his cross, by him to reconcile all things unto himself.
Reconcile everything to himself. It's through the blood of Christ. Everything's going to be reconciled to the Most High God. It don't matter how base, how carnal brothers and sisters are, or men in the earth. It don't matter. It's up to them, the individual, to change his own zone.
Having made peace